let's jump into the run.
And my cup of tea. Whoa,
we don't want to see that.
That's how you know it's been a while. Okay, so this is not good because we're starting out with less health. Now, one of these chests here, this one or the one of these two. I think it's this one actually. Yeah, this one's dynamic. I had a couple of practice runs at this just because I know the sequence of stuff that's coming up is extremely difficult. So I wanted to get a decent strategy down for this segment, just so I can do this and just kind of save and have a bit of peace of mind. So we haven't got any handgun ammo, which kind of sucks. Speaking of which, I need my handgun ammo tracker. What am I doing with my life? Here we are. Okay. Alright, we got it. So, I went back and watched the water hall and made some notes on that. I kind of put that all in one go, so it was the water hall and all the fights after it. In the water hall, I used 196 bullets, which is way, way more than I thought. But I actually gained a lot more back than I thought. I gained 95 throughout it. And then I did, I worked out all the other bullets in the sequences afterwards. So approximately, I've got 386 bullets in my case, hopefully. So let's do this bit and see how we get on. So we've got Ashley coming up. Unfortunately, I can't get the handgun ammo from Ashley's segment. Whoops. I really shouldn't be missing. So there's a couple of things to note in this segment. I originally would just shoot these guys, you know, kind of willy-nilly and not really worry about it. But what you want to do is actually wait for them to pick Ashley up, wait for them to start walking towards you, and then shoot them in the leg. And then it's something that I didn't really think of to do earlier in the run. I'm kind of annoyed that I've only just thought of it. The default handgun still has that random critical chance. It is a lot lower at level 1. But, you know, the only place you really want to be shooting enemies with this gun is the head. You know, unless you can suplex them, of course. But if you're hitting them in the head every single time, then, you know, you're going to be getting that headshot chance at least. Even though it is, like, maybe 1 in 10 or something, but you never know. Okay, so that didn't work. So that's what I'm kind of counting on to save my bacon in the, damn it. That's what I'm counting on to save me in the night fight. When I get those parasites spawning. Oops. Yeah, I really am hoping I'm going to get some critical headshots there, because otherwise they are going to take probably every single one of my rounds. We'll just wait for him. So this segment I know is going to really do a number on my bullets. This segment coming up, I've got one red guy to kill and he takes about 20 rounds, give or take. And then I've got two crossbow guys to kill. And unfortunately, I'm going to have to use quite a bit of ammo just shooting them in the leg. Otherwise, at the health I'm at, they're going to one-shot me. Fortunately, I do have a bit of ammo to go back and hoover up, though, which is nice. Okay, so this is bad. Fortunately, Ashley will run back when you shoot the guy that's carrying her. So, in theory, I don't want to kill these two crossbow guys first. Because if I remember rightly, they'll come back. I want to get an angle on the red guy. Oh, really? Damn it. Okay, so he can't hit me where he is. That was a full mag, wasn't it? Damn it. Okay, that's one down. I really need to get an angle on this red guy. Is he still behind there? Yeah, he is. No, I cannot get a shot on him. Wow, this is really chewing through my ammo. Okay, so hopefully that's going to get that red guy to move. It isn't. You know what? I'm going to try a different pattern there. Because not killing that red guy before I've killed those two crossbow... Like, if I kill the two crossbow guys with the red guy still alive... That's just going to be like an extra 10, 12 bullets to take out those extra enemies that spawn. And I can't... I'm thinking going forward, like, with what I have... With what I have coming up, like, I really can't afford to burn, like, 25, 30 bullets. If I don't need to use them. Alright, that's three. So, we shall wait here. Big boy. That took nine. Oh, come on. That was just... Still took the same amount of bullets, so it's not that big a deal. If I had green health here to kind of outmaneuver the crossbow guys a bit easier, it wouldn't be so bad taking out the red guy. Okay, so that's less bullets than last time. If I stand like all the way back, I don't know if they can hit me. Maybe they can. Then again, I can't hit them, so we'll see. Yeah, see, this is the problem right here, like... I just really hope they can't shoot me here. Oh. Alright, he's got to be nearly dead. Yes. That was what? A full mag and four? Where's the crossbow guys? They're both behind that pillar, aren't they? Yeah. I'll leave him there for now. That was a full mag. God, this is chewing through my ammo. Alright, he's dead. Damn it, I can't get him in the head. Got him. Man, that's... Oh god, that's a lot of bullets. That has done a real number on my ammo. Still, though. We're getting there. Come on. Blow this guy's head off. Are you kidding me? This is, how many shots has this guy taken? Because I've downed him at least 3 times. Wow, that guy literally took about 15 rounds with like 10 headshots. Holy cow, that is a lot of bullets. That just took 76 bullets. Oof, that's rough. Alright, well at least this bit's not too bad. I haven't got to kill anything. It's just a real shame I can't get those bullets. Even though it's only, I think the handgun pickup in this chapter is only 15. Like, I just need every bullet I can get. Come on, come on. There we go. Alright. Okay, well that's the dangerous bit out of the way. She runs kind of slow. Okay. It's annoying not being able to pick up anything. I love to pick stuff up. It's funny, I was watching, God, what was it? I can't remember what video it was on this game, but someone was actually complaining about this puzzle, which really made me laugh. It's like the easiest puzzle ever. Just ever in Resident Evil. Right, well the unfortunately the night fight is coming up a lot sooner than I thought. And as I'm trying to be optimistic, but I think that's the first significant choke point on this run. Oh, gone past the door. That is going to be real tough to do. I've got kind of a couple of ideas in mind off the top of my head, and I'll see how they play out. I think one at a time is like absolutely the name of the game there. So just, I'll try and knife them, because I know you can knife them to get the parasites out, and then just pray that I can get some fluky critical hits on the parasites with the pistol. But if I can do that segment in anything less than like 100 rounds, like I'll be very, very surprised. Yeah, so this is where your handgun ammo usually is. Okay. Right, so now I'm going to go back and hoover up some stuff with Ashley. As I really need to get back to the Garrador room and get my health. I think there might be some handgun round. Oh yeah, there is. There's some handgun rounds in the maze, I think, where the dogs are. So that's something. Alright, that's about as easy as... I think that's about as easy as this run's ever going to be. Aside from maybe the first chapter. I just thought I've got 310 bullets. Hopefully that will bring me luck. Oh wow, that heals me. I completely forgot about that. Wicked. Right, hopefully there's no enemies here. I can't hear anything. That's a good start. We'll leave her in here just in case. No? Okay, that is good. That's good. Because there's some ammo here. Which is lovely. Okay, so we got 10 bullets. Is that it? Oh, man. Look at that. Just taunting me. I hope I'm just not... I really hope I'm just not low on ammo. I'm reasonably confident that my... like, my stats are correct on the bullets I've got, so... I'll just go back this way and get some... You know, now that I think about it, I'm not sure that the Garrador despawns. Okay, well, he's not in there. I got my handgun rounds in here, didn't I? Yeah. Oh, bloody hell, actually. Actually, if there's no... Yeah, if there's... No, there's nothing in here, is there? This is magnum ammo, which I don't need. No, I'll just go back and get my bullets in that room. Right, that's it. Let's go. Okay, so now I have 320 bullets. But man, this bit coming up is going to be hard. If I can get this bit done tonight, I'll be super happy. But then immediately after this, I have the double Garrador cage. And then, if I remember rightly... Verdugo and Salazar follow, like, pretty closely after that, so. Can you go in here with Leon? No. I think this is all fixed, isn't it? Like, this is fixed as rifle ammo and whatnot. Yeah, we don't need that. The footsteps sound really weird, like, coming through headphones. I don't know why. Alright, so I've got some here as well. So that's another 10.
Wait.
I'll save that, because this room is going to take some ammo. Wait here. If I remember rightly, I think it was 300 bullets for Salazar. So if I get to Salazar with anything less than 300 bullets, the run's kind of over. Which is a real shame. I mean, it's not impossible. Like, I've got, I could knife, Gigante, I could knife Mendez 100%, I've missed my shot on him, haven't I? Yes, I mean, you know, there are ammo saves that are possible. Oh, come on, Matt. Hit him. There we go. You know what, I'm gonna be pretty strict here. Like, I can't miss that much. Like, this should only really take two bullets. It's just hard to see the dot. There we go. I'll take that. Oops. Okay. So this bit's going to be pretty straightforward. And then we have the weird trap section. And then the night fight. I think the night fight and the double Garrador, like, minimum, that's going to be a couple of hundred rounds, so... Yeah, I'm not... This is sort of where I think the run might actually just hit a natural end. I hope not. If not, I may. If it does though, I think I may go back and try it again on normal, just to see if like the. Because I mean, the amount of health the enemies have, on professional, like it does make a huge difference. Like they have almost twice the health, pretty much. So. Let's go. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Okay, so that's 5 rounds, which is 8 in total, but I gained 10, so I'm up 2. Let's reload. Okay. The hard part's coming up. I think there's a save before then. That's treasure. Nothing. I'm just hoping for handgun ammo out of, like, any random item spawn, really. I think this is shotgun ammo right here. I think one of them is, like, guaranteed shot ammo. Yep. What's that? That's treasure. I don't need that. Can you backtrack here? I can't remember. I don't think you can. Oh, you can.
Wait.
Is there any benefit to doing so? Okay, well, these respawn, so these might give me something. No. Oh, no, they don't. It's a yellow herb, isn't it?
Follow me.
Huh. I can't see why you'd want to go back here, but... If all the stuff... If all the stuff respawns... No, you can't. I didn't think so.
Wait. Follow me.
All right. Here goes. I've got the bug room coming up as well. That's not too bad. I'll probably use the window exploit on that just to kill them, because it'll be a lot safer than trying to just run through it. Right. I can't remember where the next typewriter is, so I'm actually just going to save here, and then we'll see. Alright. I think this takes you right to the fight, so. This should be interesting. And by interesting, I mean insanely difficult. That's treasure. Which I don't need. Okay, there is some handgun ammo here, thankfully. In, yeah, here it is. It's only 10, but we'll take it. 342 bullets to do this and the Garrador segment. Oof. If that's doable, I mean, even if that's doable, I don't think there's any way I'm going to replenish that amount of rounds between that and Salazar. So, as far as I remember, there's no way to damage Salazar with the knife.
Follow me. Wait.
So yeah, like this unfortunately, this might be like a natural choke point. Because even if I'd knifed the Troll and Mendez, that would only have saved me about 90 rounds, and I'm, if this is possible, in this amount of bullets, like, I'm gonna come out at virtually empty. So, like, you know, and you need 300 plus to kill Salazar. We need rifle ammo. Yeah, it's rifle ammo here, isn't it? I don't need rifle ammo. What's that? That's what we want. This is the one bit where I wish there was like a... I wish there was some kind of way to skip the night fight. Because the night fight, I really am dreading this. Alright, let's reload. We've got 355 bullets. I mean... I don't know if there is like an actual 100% knife strategy for these. Is this a flash grenade? No, it's a thing. Is there a save point in the merchant room? Oh yes, there is. Okay. That's something. Alright. Okay. Now then. If I was a betting man, I would bet that I'm probably not going to do this first go. But you never know. What's really evil about this too is that you think they don't really give you any idea this is going to happen. So, like, on your first run, like, you might have Ashley in here. 370 rounds. Okay. Let's go. Oh, really? That did not look like that hit me. Yeah, getting hit here is just... Is there any way to get these to stop following you? Doesn't look like it. Hey, Jesident. I've never fought this room with Ashley. I might actually... Yeah, I mean, it'd be kind of brutal.
Wait.
Yeah, just... if you've only just joined, Jesident, I think going forward, even if my ammo is 100% accurate, I think this might be like a sort of unavoidable choke point in the run. Because even if I'd have knifed the troll and the chief 100%, I still don't think I'll have the bullets to do this, the bugs, Salazar, Verdugo, like, there's so many things coming up that are going to take a lot of ammo regardless, and I think, like, I need to get to Salazar with 300 rounds minimum. The water room cost me... 101 rounds in total, like, taking into account all the bullets I got. I used 196 in it, but I got 95 out of it. And then I worked out all the other bullets after that, up until when Lewis gets killed, and I was at, like, 380, but then the bit where Ashley's in the chains, that cost me, like, 80 bullets. So right now, if my bullets are accurate, I'm sitting at 370 in my item case. I think it might have been you that mentioned it, Jesident, but if you need 300 to kill Salazar, then, yeah, like, I don't think it's going to be doable here. So, I can't remember if there's a way to get these guys to stop following you. That might only be on the lower modes. Because if not, like... Alright. Is there, It's two swords and an axe, isn't it? So I suppose I can at least isolate them somewhat. I'll try and focus on the axe guy. Just to see how many rounds it takes to... I was going to say that's going to hit me, isn't it? That's actually not that bad. It wasn't me, but I don't think... Yeah, we'll see. I mean, I don't know how many this is going to take. Like, I've never done this with the pistol. Was that 15? I've never done this with the pistol, so, I've never really, like, looked into how many bullets it takes to get their parasites to spawn. I think the biggest thing here is just going to be patience. Like, this is just going to take a while to do. God damn it. Because, like, I literally, getting hit just, like, isn't a viable option here. Like, I pretty much have to do this without getting hit. And, man, that reload is slow. Oh, really? Ooh, that was close. Man, just reloading fills me with dread. Okay, no parasites yet. As long as they do, like, the overhead move, like, it's... Okay, we've got a parasite. That's... That wasn't shit. I wasn't counting my bullets, so I'm going to have to go back and watch it. That's not too bad. Oh, shit. Alright, where's the parasite? Okay, I need to get these guys to bunch up again. Thing is, though, like... Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay, that should get me a reload. It's a bit nerve-wracking. Cosmetic. Hey, man. I don't believe it's as many as you'd think. It's been like... Yeah, to be honest, I was surprised how many shots I was able to get their helmets off there. So if I can get lucky and get a couple of lucky criticals, I'm okay. Verdugo and the double troll fight are really easy. Well, you probably are going to die a few times in the bug... Oh, yeah, the bug cave is going to be just get a good run, essentially. Yeah, that's gonna be annoying more than hard, I think. Here's one problem I foresee. The island gives you the least amount of handgun bullets, but out of the three main sections, I think you only get 200 at most. Yeah, the island, I'm really not looking forward to that. Oh, damn it, I could have got a couple of shots in there. Oh, never mind. Good thing about this is, I suppose, like, as soon as I get one of them dead, it's not going to be too bad. Having to deal with, like, all three at once is the problem. Shit. There's, like, the one hit I can take in this entire fucking thing. Although, I think the other parasites are easier. I think they're a lot easier to deal with. Shit. I might... God damn it. Yeah, there's no point carrying on there. I think if you get to orange health, like, your movement is... Okay, that's 15, so that's good. Movement is just going to be too big of a problem. Okay, I'm going to try and count now how many times... how many bullets it takes to get the helmet off. I'm going to focus on the axe guy. And just see how many shots it takes to get the parasite to spawn. Where is the axe guy? There he is. Alright, that was one. Shit. That's two. That's three. That missed. God damn it. That's four. What gets these guys to stop moving? Does anybody actually know? Because sometimes, like, they don't move, like, as aggressively. That's five? Ah, damn it. Anything other than this gun? Yeah. I'm thinking, you know, when you get in that sort of situation, if they do that horizontal swing, you can't move back and you can't move around them. So, I don't know. Wait. At least that's given me 15 now. That's nice. This is just... I have a feeling this is just going to take a long time. And this first wave is harder, I think. The head-bitey parasites are a lot easier to dodge. See, look, like right there, he just kind of stood there. Like, shit.
Wait.
Now you can move back from the horizontal swing, you just need to be really quick about it. Yeah, but I mean, if they're behind me, like, if I've got one behind me, I mean, like, if there's one behind me and the one in front of me does the horizontal, like, I'll move back, but then the guy from behind's just gonna hit me. So, I think it might just be best to just play it super safe and just only go for a shot when they do, like, the downward hit. Alright, one. See, what gets them to do that? That's what I want to know. There we go. Shit, that was my fault. That was stupid.
Wait.
One bullet at a time. Like, that's one bullet at a time. Don't ever go for two shots. You just, it's not gonna work. How long we got? We've got like an hour. If I can get this fight done, like, I'll be happy. Hey, Kevin. It seems like they do that when you run directly behind them. This room is... I actually hate this room. Like, even with, like, the hand cannon, I fucking hate this room. It's the noises they make when they walk. Just pisses me off. Right, that's two hits. That was close. Hit me. That's three. Damn it, that missed. Well, I mean, it didn't miss, but it didn't hit the one I wanted to hit. That's five. Take a reload there. You know what? This is slow enough. I can track my ammo. That was seven shots, wasn't it? Six out of my 10 deaths during No Merchant was this room. This is tough on No Merchant, for sure. This is just a tough room, really. You fucking piece of shit. Like, come on, really? That's the other thing as well, like, realistically, I can only get hit once. Okay, so that was what, six bullets to get his helmet off? That's really not that bad. Please one-shot him. Just, like, that's all I ask for. Just one fluky headshot. Ooh, that was close. Can you please do your overhead move? I'm completely fucked. I wish there was controller cam on, because I was literally, like, the fucking analog stick was, like, to the left, and I was still walking back in a straight fucking line. Are you taking the fucking piss? Like, literally, like, I cannot believe I wasn't turning left there. And that was a fucking item screen. Fuck's sake. I saved. Haha. Thank God for that. Because I did not want to do that again. Oh God, I hate this version. I fucking hate this version. God, I wish you guys could see the controller there. Like, that was unbelievable. I was walking back in a straight line. Like, and you have to get... Like, if you imagine a clock face... Like, I was literally at, like, 8 o'clock before I started moving to the left. Yeah, I did have it open, but I was not paying any attention because I was so fucking mad just then.
Wait.
Okay, 15. That's good. That's good. So... Oh, man. That really annoyed me. Okay, at least I know it doesn't take a lot of bullets to get that helmet off. It's only 6 rounds. That's really not that bad. Was it 6 or 7? Like it wasn't a lot. So there's one. That's 3. Okay. That 6-shot thing seems kind of random. Yeah, I have a bad feeling that's the case, but hopefully not. Oh god, I hate this version so much. This controls like fucking shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, sometimes you just don't turn, like, when you push the stick to the right or left. Like, he literally just does not turn. Does anyone know if they have, like, damage resistance in the animation? Because I can get 2 shots on him there. But if that second shot doesn't count, then there's no point in doing it. Ooh, that was cheeky. The thing is, as well, like, I can't get mad. I can't get mad. That's fine. If I get mad, there's no way I'm going to do this. Because if I get mad, I'm not going to be patient. Oh, fuck. I'm mashing X too much. Yeah, if I get mad, there's no way I'm going to do this.
Wait.
To be... Thinking about it, like, I'm really not that worried about the second wave. Because their parasites are so much easier to dodge than these. So... There's one. Oh, first fucking hit. Are you kidding me? Where's my herb? Oh, shit. Let it load, because, you know, the world's most powerful console can't run a fucking GameCube game. Oh, you bastard. Is that... Does anyone know? Is that actually tied to damage, or is that just tied to how many times you hit them? Like, you know, knocking their helmet off. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, that feels like it might be tied to how many times you hit them, not damage. Because that was what, 6 or 7 rounds? Alright, come on. Headshot him. There's one really long animation Garrador's do where they stagger back forever and they take more bullets than when they're out. But yeah, I think there is a few things like that, so I'm guessing that's going to be like that.
Wait.
So, but yeah, as soon as I can get one of these guys dead, it's going to make it so much easier. It's the fact, when you have to juggle 3 of them, like, oh man, it's just fucking brutal. Okay. Let's try again. Where the hell's the other guy? Yeah, I had a feeling you were gonna do that. Are you... Oh my god, like... If you guys could see the controller... You'd know why I'm so pissed. You little bitch. Got him. Yeah, look, like, what gets them to do that? Because they just seem to, like, they just seem to stop, like, completely. It's weird. And we'll run through you, you fuckers. Yeah, that's got to be, like, how many times you hit their helmet. It's got it, because this gun is so weak. Emus are certainly not optimized the best. It, for me, it's just that controller input. Like, I'm... As I said, like, I'm literally holding, like, back and left, and he's walking in a... And he's walking backwards in a straight line. Like, it's just... Oh. That... Oh, man, both of those missed. Okay, I really need that parasite guy to fuck off. I can't even risk a reload here. Like, there we go. That was a real bad call. That could have got me hit. The way, like, the way it flails around as well, like, it's so prone to just, like, randomly hitting you. That was close. I'm just hoping so much for a headshot. This is bad. Fucking attack me, you dick. That might get me a reload. Yep. It's fun. I remember thinking about this the other day. Just, like, any one upgrade on this gun would make such a big difference. Like, if it was reload speed, firing speed, like... Like, damage wouldn't make a big deal, but I mean, it'd help, but, like, reload speed, damage, like, capacity, like, any one upgrade would be such a big help. Because, like, the reload takes ages, like, the firing speed is super slow. Like, oh, I was going to say that I'm going to get hit by something there, aren't I? That's okay, that's okay. Let me go grab my herb. That parasite, man, like, it's just... Oh, come on. Can you, like, just not randomly stop running, please, Leon? That'd be great. Fuck. Really, I suppose I want to try and get all three of them to attack me at once. Oh, come on. Die. Ah, why'd you have to do that attack? Ah, really? Okay. How many times have I hit that? Like, 5 or 6? Shit. Oh, you fucker. It's going to be real close. Hello, Kane in 1905. Okay, that's not as run. Yeah, that's... Come on, yeah, I'm thinking the same thing. I've encountered issues with controls as well. Holding the thumbstick, run button, and picking up item with an X. Yeah, it's really annoying how poorly this version plays. You... Oh, I really thought that was going to hit me. I can't risk a shot there, even though I want to. Damn it. I mean, I suppose I could headshot the guys that still have a helmet on, because it would stun them, but... If I spawn a second parasite, I think this is literally impossible. Okay, that's a good couple of hits. Okay, I need to reload. God, he's like right behind me. That should get me a reload. You fuck up. Oh, come on, die. That was really... I shouldn't have gone for that. Enough with the horizontal slashes. That's cheap. Fuck. That really didn't look like that hit me. Like, I don't actually know if I can outrun these now and actually still get a shot off in time. Ah, shit. Damn it. That was, what, like 8 rounds on him? 8 or 9? Yeah, that's true. That's true, isn't it? Yeah, I think two of these parasites at once, like, forget about it. No way. It has to be one at a time.
Wait.
Okay. God, man. You know, like, if you had, like, tokens in this run where you could, like, go into the item screen, I'd use one here. Because thinking about it, it wouldn't be that bad to get all their helmets off, just go into the item screen. I could, like, have a blindfold on, and I could just ask you guys, where's the flash grenade? And you could direct me to it in the item screen, and then I still wouldn't know my ammo. Because the thing is, just that how fucking long is this going to take? Like, that's the other thing. Oh, shit. Really? Like, fucking hell. There we go. Yeah, I'm definitely... I want to get at least one of them dead. Like, before. Because the next set, I don't feel is going to be that bad. If I could get just super lucky and just get a headshot critical on, like, the first parasite, man, that'd be so good. The good thing is, I don't think this is going to take as much ammo as I thought. Can you hit me, please? But don't actually hit me. Thank you. I'm gonna put in a reload here. You cheeky fucker. Okay, one more, and he should show me the money. Nope. Gotcha. Okay, that's really not too bad. Headshot him. Headshot him. Please. God damn it. Oh no, that actually hit the parasite. Can you, like, attack me, please? So I can at least shoot you. God damn it. This is the bit that's really annoying, is like when you just... It can take like, what, like a minute just to get one bullet on him? When this happens? Okay, I think that missed. Oh yeah, that was good. Hit me, but don't actually hit me. I'm gonna risk it. Yes. Okay. All right. We got what? 4 rounds on him. Yeah, Cosmo. That sound really is fucking annoying, isn't it? You know, can we turn that off? Actually, I'd rather have that. At least I know how close they are. Okay, that got him. Leon, fucking move. Jesus Christ, what are you trying to do to me? Okay, we got him. Got 2 hits on him there again. So he's what? I got about 6 hits on him now? You cheeky fucker. Damn it, I shouldn't have done that. Try reload here. Where is he? At least sometimes his, like, you know, spike thing goes away. Ooh, that was the business. Got 4 shots on him there. Any, like, Resident Evil 4 aficionados actually know how much health these guys have? Okay, need to get a reload in here. That'll give it me... Yep. So at least then I'll know, like... Man, fuck off. Leave me alone. No, I'm not going for that. Yeah, I had a feeling you'd do that. Ooh, that was close. This is really awkward. When you get, like, one sort of at each part of the clock. Okay, I've put, like, some good shots on him now. Like, surely I'm getting towards a critical soon. Ooh, that was close. I need to reload here. Yep, that'll give me. Jesus Christ. That's what, 13 on him? Or 12? Oh! Damn it. Oh, come on! That'll get me a reload. Maybe this is gonna take as much ammo as I thought, because... Ooh. Oh, shit. You know what would be, like, even harder? Do this with the Matilda, because with the Matilda, you can't quick turn. That might get me a shot. Yes! Yes. Give me that. Okay. No, not that. Not the fucking guide button. Jesus Christ. How many bullets was that? Like 17, 18? Oh, okay. Let's take a breather. Jesus Christ. So that was, oh, Kevin, with the knowledge. Silver armor, 1,000 HP, 1,200 HP. Okay, so, oh, hey, Trouters. So, yeah, basically you need the critical. So that was, what, 17, 18 rounds to kill him? And, like, 6 bullets to knock his helmet off. So let's say 25 bullets per night. That's 75 bullets for the first wave. Ooh, man, that's a lot of ammo, though. That is a lot of ammo. Man, I really got to wonder how Torao did this run, if he ever got to it. Yeah, it's a shame, because the only videos I remember seeing posted were the Garrador, the Cabin, and maybe Verdugo, but I could never get them all to work, because again, like, video was just a huge pain back then. Right, now, I really want to knife these guys. It's not a good idea. Although, really, is it really worth knifing them to get their helmet off? Because that's not what takes the ammo. That's only going to save me 12 bullets, whereas... Yeah, nah, fuck it. We'll shoot them. Eat that. If only it was like... Has anyone in the chat seen John Wick 3? Because if you have, like, if you could just, like, John Wick 3 them in the last fight, that'd be great. Come on, you fuckers. Ooh, that's not what I wanted. Ooh. Yeah, I don't get what... Alright, patience. At least you got 15 bullets back. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'm going to try and knife the last one for sure. Because that's going to be a lot easier. But while there's more than one, I'm just going to play it safe. Yeah, how'd you like that shit? Reload. You sneaky bat. Have I still got my heal? Okay, we've not got another one yet. Oh. Oh, they're being some eager beavers. Okay. I'll reload here. Getting a reload with only 2 as well is so much easier. Come to Papa. Right, okay. Give me a critical. Please. I've really got to be careful not to hit the other one, actually. Alright, let me think. Yeah, I've still got my heal. So, that's good. You fucker. Yeah, I need that overhead. If they do the overhead hit, like... That pretty much guarantees me a shot. Where'd he go? Where'd your buddy go? Yeah, if they do that, like, I can always get one shot on him. Come on, give me that critical. Come on. Stop being stingy. Alright, I need a reload. That'll give me it. True, Jezident, that is true. Knife in the last one. That's true. I don't know if I'm going to go for like 100% knifing him, though. Because there's no like mid-fight checkpoint here, is there? If you die on the Black Knights, that's it. You have to do these again. As far as I know. Ooh, that was the money. Fucker. Oh, I'll take that reload. Thank you. That didn't look like that hit me. That really, really did not look like that hit me. That did, to be fair, but... Although these sometimes give you a green herb, don't they? Oh no, they're not going to, because I've got first aid spray. Yeah, like now I can barely outrun him. Ah, damn it. Come on, attack, you fucker. Ah. Shit. Reload. One will give you a healing item. Okay, at least... I mean, that's not going to put me at green health, is it? Fucking hell. Okay, his blade's gone. Ah, his blade's back. Fucking hell, where's your buddy? Come on, attack me, you dick. Ooh, that was close. I can't go for a shot here. Man, that was annoying. Like, that first one really didn't look like that connected on me. I knew it. Like, you just cannot move fast enough when you're damaged. Oh, man. Oh, I mean, it's not as bad as I was hoping. It's just the, like, the longer it takes. Like, for example, when you have to do, like, a lap, sometimes you have to do, like, two or three laps before you can even get, like, one shot on them. And that is just... That just makes it so... It just makes it take so much longer. And the longer it takes, like, the more likely you are to get tagged eventually. And you've only got one heal. What? That was garbage. Yeah, fucking eat that. Why can't you, like, Monty Python them with your knife? Fuck them up. Oh, shit. Okay, it was about 17 rounds to kill the parasite, which is not that many. So at least, like, I'll know roughly when I'm due to kill him. Ooh, that was close. You know what? It seems like walking might be, better, and then you can get them to attack. Yeah, and then just, like, maybe I'm running too much. If that makes sense. Yeah, like... Got him. Alright. Fucking hell. Is it me, or do they run faster when the parasite's out? Oh, man. This camera angle. It's not good. Okay. Got three shots on him. Put in a reload. Ooh. Come on, hit me, you dickhead. There we go. Thank you. That's good. We'll reload. Where are you? There you are. Oh, I had a feeling he'd do that. Oh, shit. Oh, I cannot believe I did not get hit there. No, that missed. I feel like there might be something to this walking strategy. Oh, shit. Okay, might have something there. When you walk, you can make them whiff so much easier. Like, that was, what, like a couple of minutes and I already had like six shots on the parasite? So, that's not too bad. Because it's time. Like, the longer you're in there, the worse it's going to be. We need to be in and out. Quick time. Yeah, like, look at that. Like, they just attack you. Oops. Oh, that was greedy. That was my fault. That was stupid. Wait. That was just stupid. So realistically, that 15 and the 15 I get off of killing one of them, that, like, pays for the bullets it takes to kill one, at least. Yeah, you can't get greedy. Can't get greedy like that. Just take the hits. Take them when they're safe. Gotcha. Yeah, look at that. I think there's something to this walking idea. Maybe, like, try and hug the thing a little bit, too. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Careful, careful. Okay, reload. It's not just me, is it? They definitely move faster with the parasite out. Like, look how fast he's catching up to me. I hate situations like that, where, like, they just so happen to stagger perfectly, so, like, you just cannot get your shot on the parasite. You know, hang on, let me test something here. If I stay away from him for long enough, does the blade go back in? Because the only problem here is that blade on the parasite. That seems to, like, confuse them almost, if you... Let's do some testing here. Let me have a look. Play smarter, not harder. Ooh! Have we found something there? Reload. That's fine. I'm not bothered about this run. I think I might have something here. If you run round, it seems to, like, get them to stop. Okay. Let's keep this going. This is a bit tricky with three of them, but when there's only two of them left, this is going to be super useful. Ooh, well, that looked like that should have hit me, really. That was the business. We'll reload here. Play smart and harder. Oh shit, I pressed pause there. They seem to run the same to me, although the helmet coming off might reduce. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but they definitely seem to run faster when they haven't got that helmet on. You cheeky fucker. Ooh, I should get one hit in there. Yep. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be a massive help when there's three, but oh, giving him the business with them four shots. Ooh, no, don't want that. No, thank you. Bye-bye. Ooh, fucker. Okay, I'll just get me a reload. I've got some good, like, flurries on him. Alright, that's... Nah, okay. I think I have a strategy here. You wait there. Can you imagine doing this with Ashley in the room? Like, you know what? I've never actually taken Ashley in this room. I have no idea what happens. Maybe if they try and pick her up, like, you could use her as bait. Let's find out. Because I've never done this with her in here. So, just leave her alone. What do they do? Yo! Just... Hang on a minute here. Shut up. I'm trying to find a way to cheese this fight here, Ashley. She does seem to, like, keep their attention. Although when the parasite's out, she's just gonna get killed, isn't she? Do it, Ashley. I challenge you. Yeah, like... Look, like, he's just not... Yeah, that's... What's the worst that could happen? Be quiet. And they get stuck on her as well, which is... Come on, that was right in his face. How did that not stun him? Okay, we got him. We got the parasite. So I think this is where having her in here is going to be, like, real bad. Thought so. Oh, that was worth a try. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Although, it's weird though, like, when they haven't got the parasites out, like, she does do a really good job of, like, getting them stuck, which makes them easier to shoot. There's a couple of things though, so, I mean, I don't know if I'll get this done. I've only got 20 minutes left. Man, this has gone quick. The walking, when there's no parasites, is definitely better than running. And just play it safe. Because as soon as I get one down, like, it's... That is such a big difference between, like, how often you can reload, how many times you can shoot them. I guess you just have to, like, really over-evade the parasites. Because there was a couple of times there where, like, I got damaged, but it literally just didn't hit me. Like, it just... Which is really annoying. It's kind of like the Morning Star, where it has, like, a bigger hitbox than the move makes it appear. Come on. Oh, what the hell, man? There we go. Uh-oh. That was very greedy. You fucker. Twice in a row. There we go. Right. At least the axe guy makes it, like, easy to focus on one at the start. I don't know if it's just me, but I swear they move faster with the parasite. Cause like when he has the parasite out, like he's always right on top of me. Okay, so that's 5 shots on him. So when you think about it, he's like a third of the way to being dead almost, that parasite. Which is good shit. Hit me. I'll take my reload. Ooh, get out of the way. Ah, damn it. Whoa, what? Was that the overhead hit that hit me there? Because the parasite doesn't do that much damage. Not on that attack, anyway. Although I thought the night hits were like one hit kill. Yeah. That's true, Jezident. Yeah, maybe. It's just it feels like when they don't have the parasite out, like you can pretty consistently outrun them and get at least one bullet on them. Whereas when they have the parasite out, like they're on top of you all the time. Like you can only really get a shot off on the parasite when like one of the other knights gets in the way of the knight that has the parasite out. Okay. Well, that didn't do anything, did it? There we go. Got him. So is it 3 stuns and then the parasite's out? Is that how this works? Nah, that was 2 stuns. Yeah. Yeah, looks like it. Like, look at that. Like, I swear they move quicker. Okay. One shot down. Like, 16 to go. I really do not want to do that either. Like, I do not want accidental headshots on the other knights. Alright, maybe let me try this again, because that definitely seems like it gets them to stop moving. And it enables me to keep my distance from the parasite one. Yeah, look at that. It seems to work better doing it this way, though. Maybe there's some kind of weird camera trick where if, like, you get all 3 of them on screen. Hit me, fucker. Oh, that got him. Yeah, that got him. I'm fairly sure they do speed up, it's just not very much. Yeah, I'm glad it's not just me that thinks that, because I swear he moves just a little bit quicker. Interesting, because any other time a parasite with a group of Ganados is usually the slowest. Yeah, that's a good point. I feel like this is doable, but man, you're going to have to be so patient. I'll take my reload there. Oh, yeah. I've got three shots on him there. That's good shit. Oh, I should have reloaded there. Fuck. God, that reload takes forever. That was the business. Yes. He's got to be nearly dead. That's what, at least 12, 15 rounds on him? Let's try and get these guys stuck again. I need to move in Rabat here because I need to get a reload. That'll do. Oh, come on. I can smell it. This fucker's nearly dead. Realistically, I think this is going to be the last attempt. Because on a successful run, this is going to take, like, probably, what, half an hour? Did he attack me? No, he didn't. Ah, come on. Doing this for a long amount of time is really kind of uncomfortable as well. You have to, like, reach over with your index finger to move the camera like this. Stop moving. Thank you. You bitch. Alright, do not get impatient now. Like, he's definitely nearly dead. Like, one to three more shots on him, and he's dead. That was him. All right, there's one. Gotcha. Eat shit, you fucker. Right. Okay. Let's take a breather. Oh, I could murder a cup of tea. Right. Attack me. What? Bullshit. Alright, it's hard to keep track of them now. I think it's the guy on the right that I've shot. Him. The one that just attacked. Yep. Got him. Okay, reload. Right. Oh man, we've got to do that all over again now. I mean, every time that parasite draws near, it always... Yeah, I know. That's what I hate. Okay, so this trick should work a lot better with just two of them here. Yeah, look at that. Right, so that's one hit on him. 16 more to go. Stop moving. Oh, that's the money! Four shots on him. That's good shit. Right, I'm really gonna, like, push this. If you just get behind them, like, is that? Yes. Figuring it out. Hit me. Don't hit me. Attack me. Don't hit me. Definitely do not hit me. Alright, let me try and get these stuff again. I need to reload. I need to reload. Give me that. Okay, it's fine. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Aha. Yes. That's what, like, 9 shots on him now? 8, maybe? Anyone's keeping count? Flaying it around, you bitch. Stop moving. Yes. Alright. Couple more flurries, and this guy's dead, so I'll take my reload there, thank you. Bitch. Alright, okay. Patience, patience. That's all we need. All we need is patience. And to not get hit. That will help. That will be a massive help as well. Stop moving. Oh, your friend hasn't stopped moving, though. Cheeky. What do you think Ashley's thinking right now? She's like, what's all that noise? Stop moving. Oh, come on. He's got to be... I mean, booking his ticket on the boat right now. Oh, that was such a good save. That was almost the item menu. Whew. Come on, I'm getting cramp here. Ooh, that looked very close. Okay, I'm not... I could do with a reload. You bastard! Are you kidding me? He's... He seems to have taken way more than the other one. Oh, I really need to reload here. Like... Ugh. Stop moving. Oh, come on. That was me getting greedy. I shouldn't have done that. Just wasted 3 bullets. Come on. Oh, I fucking knew it. I knew he was going to do that. That's fine. I've still got a heal. And that was semi because I just got greedy there. But the one time, like, I really didn't need him to do that, he fucking did it. Stop moving. Fucking eat shit. And he gives me shotgun ammo. What a dick. Hey, Lulu comments. Well, this guy agreed to some overtime. Yeah, that was close, Desident, that was close. Okay. We've got one left. We've got one left. Oh, man. Ashley's probably wondering a lot of things. Why did my dad only send one guy in to rescue me? That's true. I really want to knife this one. But, oh, man, I cannot get hit. Like, I just cannot get hit at all. So, I don't want to risk it. Fuck it, I'm shooting him. I don't care. What the hell? These aren't like the Garrador, are they? And like, Can they not hear you if you just stand still? No, that doesn't work. You fucker. Right, one more stun. Oh no. Stop. Stop doing that move. Don't you dare. Okay, let me test. Does my, running trick still work? Although I don't really need to bother with one. Oh, okay. I can just get him to whiff. Yeah, one guy, man. Well, four left, yeah, but the next lot I'm not as concerned about. The first set drops handgun, shotgun, and green herb. Does the green herb despawn? I know the parasites are one shots, but speak of the devil. Okay, so that's the money. Yeah, so getting this one to whiff isn't that bad. But can I still do my trick? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna do that. At least then I don't have to get anywhere near this fucker. Fucking have it. That's so satisfying to just like unload like a flurry of bullets into it. Start moving. This is taking a lot of ammo, though. Like, I mean, worst case scenario, if I can't do this on this run, at least I know some places where I can have some big ammo saves. And at least there's some videos of, like, the later fights out there. This one in particular. Ooh, shit! Don't count your chickens. Come on. Although, if this means I might get a couple of fluky criticals on the next ones, then, you know, I'll take that. Yes! Man, we're halfway there. God, how long has this taken? Like, I think I started this run at 9:37. that is Eternal Rapture, that's cool. Oh man, okay. Next set. Don't even say that, Justin. That's not funny. Hang on, let me get my bearings here. Okay. Okay, so sword, axe. Alright, we'll target the sword guy first. Oh, here we go again. Oh, okay. At least I've got a green herb that hopefully doesn't despawn on me. That running trick is top tier. Like, in all seriousness, that's so good. Okay. No, fuck you. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, one more and he's gonna give me the parasite, isn't he? Hit me. Thank you. Is it me or do these move a little bit slower? There we go. There's one. Okay, oh, all item. Oh, okay. Damn it. Okay. Does anyone know if it's random whether the parasites go to bite you or they go to hit you with their weapon? Because the parasite going to bite you's got, like, insane recovery on it. So Ooh, that's good. That's the money. Okay, don't get greedy. Do not reload. Reload. That's good. That green herb's gone, isn't it? Okay, no, we'll keep running. Yeah, that green herb's gone. I need a reload. I need a reload. Fuck you. Don't you even think of doing that move. Oh, this is a really bad pattern. Reload. What are you doing? That just went to bite me, didn't it? Yeah, fucker. This is just like they're all just I've got like one on one side and two on the other side. It's making it really awkward to get them. And man, like my. Like, what I'm having to do to rotate the camera is, like, do this, like, on the stick, like that, like, with my thumb and finger. It's just really uncomfortable. That's good. Do not like doing that. Okay, reload. You bitch. I knew it. They give him the business, you fucker. No, I ain't falling for that. Okay. I really need to give my hand a rest. Jesus Christ, that's uncomfortable to like... That's really uncomfortable. You have to hold down A and like reach over like that to push the camera around. It's really uncomfortable. When the parasites are out, I tend to have them do both at once. Yeah, like the thing is though, the head bite animation that they do, it takes so long for that to recover. Like it's kind of okay really in a way. It is tense. That's true, Cosmo. Alright, that's, oh man, that's brilliant, Kevin. You get modded for that. I need to put that in my rules. To get modded, like, you have to come up with a good joke, and that definitely qualifies as a good joke. That's brilliant. Doing the claw on the controller, used all that time on Monster Hunter 3DS. How have ammo drops been? Because the game drops nothing but money when you don't pick it up. Yeah, that's why I've tried to pick up money. Ammo's not been too bad, actually. I was at 370 bullets when I came into this. And this is taking more ammo than I would have liked, but it's not taking as much as I thought, if that makes sense. So, okay. Time to abuse the running trick. Stop moving. I might as well grab that. we go. Show me the money. The other thing about them as well is that they're a much bigger target. Like, they are a lot easier to hit than the other parasite. Where's your buddy? I'm gonna say. He's a bit far away, isn't he? That's the head bite. Yep. Shut up, outside. How dare you toot your horn while I'm trying to play this. How very dare you. I know he's going for that horizontal swipe, the bastard. God, I thought that hit me. Jesus, man. Okay, I got one left, essentially. Can reload. Right, let's try and get him to. Okay, this should be. This I should get him to stop here quite easily. Yeah. Fuck off. I knew that was coming. Let's go around this way. Oh, man. My finger is cramping like crazy. How did I miss that? Jesus Christ. All right, I'm gonna reload. Fucking eat shit. Don't even think about it. This is like Blackout when it's you versus one guy. And you know the one guy has got like level 3 armor, a trauma kit. All the good shit. But fortunately for him, well, unfortunately for him, yeah, so you see, that is really good, because then, like, look at that, look at all the bullets that gets me on him. This fuck is mine. Reload. I know I'm kind of over-evading that, but I think the reason for that is obvious. Like, I could probably turn around way before that, but... Come on. Come on. Die. Yes. Whew. Save. I got save. I can't do anything until I save. I can't even breathe until I save. You wait there.
Wait.
What's up? Yes! With no help from you, you fucker. Yes! Hey, Unwary. Yes! Yes! God, that took over half an hour to do that one fight. Oh my god, that was rough. That was bloody hard. I did it, and you are not impressed because you have no idea, because you didn't see it. Oh man. Yeah, that's the thing with my chat. Like, you have to come up with a really witty, game-appropriate joke to get modded, and then you'll get modded. But yeah, the armor's heavy. Just that was just so funny. Oh man. Yes, that's a good tip, Unwary. Oh, man. Save, yep, save immediately, we got it. Oh, man, okay, we got it. Like, okay. just in time as well. Whew, God, that did a number on my ammo. So, to work out approximately, it takes, what, 6 bullets to get their helmet off. So, 6 times 6 is 36, and say 15 bullets per one. Which is, what, 90? About 126 bullets? I kind of want to kill these guys, because I really want to try and get some ammo. Shit. What am I doing? Although, you can run past them, can't you, like, pretty easily. Good point, Jezzard, and it might have been a few more for the Blight Knights. Let's say, what, 130 bullets? Like, I was... On the worst case, I was thinking that might have taken, like, over 200. So, I've probably got about 250 left, which is okay. Can you despawn these guys? Never actually tried. Be handy if you could. Are they still here? No. Yes, that means you've either thought of something really cool or really, like... or really bad. Go back to the car, please. Here? Yo! Well, I mean, I'll take that. Go to the picture to your right. This one? Do you think Salazar is cute? Not really. He's very annoying. Not that one. Oh, this one. This one? Does this drop like 200 handgun bullets? Is that what this is? Go closer. Oh, wow. I did not know that was there. Oh, my days. I've played through this game so many times, and I did not know that was there. Right, okay. I'm going to save again, because I got some handgun rounds there. Man, that's cool. God, that took so long. Yeah, I had no idea that was there. That is cool. Okay, we're one fight closer. So, thinking of my, like, short list of choke points, the ones left, the double Garrador room, Verdugo in a way, but Verdugo can be knifed, so I'm not that worried about him, really. What else? Double Garrador room for sure. The island kind of as a whole. That's not going to be easy. And the regenerator. Yeah, we'll see. By the way, have you been missing any vases? No, I've broken like everything that you can break to get shit. Oh, they don't despawn. That sucks. Ashley. Come on. Does she get healed at any point going forward? I don't think she does she? Shit. Oh yeah, I didn't get that one, because I thought it was always money. But don't some of them respawn? Like, some of the item stuff respawns. Okay. I need to get through this without getting hit. One well-placed kick. Alright. Oh, piss. Ashley, move. Okay, let me try something here. I know there's a way to walk around them, but I can't remember, like, what the pattern is. Yeah, you see, they're not quite as dumb as you would hope. No. Oh, I know. The flash grenade would make this bit so much easier. I know there is a way to just run past them, though. Like, you just have to get them all over to, like, one side, and then you can just, like, you can just run. That was almost it. It's the shield guys. The shield guys are so stupid. The shield guys would totally be fired by Sadler, because they always try and kill Ashley. Okay, let's try this a different way. Come on, lads. How did that... That made no fucking sense. How did he throw that around the corner? That was weird. No, they didn't. I'm really... How do you get through this? I know there's... Boom! Oh, fuck me. Like, no. I really thought he was going to grab Ashley then. Hang on, is there health through here? I'm trying to think where I'm... Yeah, there is. There's a snake over here.
Wait.
Okay. Yep, there he is. Aha. I'll take that. Oh, beautiful. Give me that. So I got, what, 10 in the other one, 15 in that one. Okay, bug cave. Okay, bug, this isn't too bad. Maybe these guys might give me ammo. These guys do give you ammo sometimes. Although I've got to get back to the door. Oh, look at all this ammo that I can't bloody use. Yeah, like, getting back here without getting hit is not easy. Run. It's just funny that you can kick them. Ooh, okay. That's cheeky. That's very cheeky. I should just use my ammo there. It's not going to take a lot, is it? Shoot down the nest. Yeah. If only I had the bullets. Wasn't that 15 just now? That's annoying. Oh, man. Okay, I'll do this, save, and then I think that is it. Man, I'm so happy I got that night room done, though. God, that was tough. That was brutal. You wildly knife the egg by accident. Can you... Wait, you can do that? You can destroy eggs, really? Why would they let you do that? That's just cruel. Right. Okay. That's supposed to kill you. Why is this not killing them? There we go. Okay, does it take two shots? Yeah, it looks like it takes two bullets. Right in the mush. Yeah, this gun sucks. Oh my god. But yeah, as I said, even if this run ends like a bottleneck, like I'll try it again on normal, like just to see the difference it makes. What the hell? That's like, how is that not hitting him? There we go. Okay. Give me ammo. You absolute bastards. Like, that's just not funny. Man. Yeah, I think the TMP is the only thing in the game that's weaker than the knife, isn't it? Like, at its starting level, I mean. Its starting damage is actually weaker than the knife. Right. Wow, we actually did the night room. I'm genuinely surprised that was actually doable. And that it didn't take, like, every single bullet I had. Professional mode always gives you more money than ammo. Yeah, that makes sense, actually, now that you mention it. Thinking about professional, like, I always seem to have way more money. So am I. I am so happy I got that done. Ooh, this bit's juicy. We'll have a couple of runs. We'll have a couple of goes. I quite like this bit, so we'll have a couple of goes. It's only 20 past. But yeah, that night room, Jesus Christ, that was tough. Oh, this is double. Oh, hang on a minute. I'm just thinking. There's no save point, is there, between here and the double Garrador fight? No, there's not. It's funny, on easy, like, they cut this segment out completely. It's really weird. Yeah, Burning Leaf is doing a no damage run for Sigma. Yeah, I saw that. I kind of wish she was carrying on that, what's it called? NGB Karma run. Although I noticed on that run he has up for black on chapter 1. Ooh. That's handgun ammo. Ooh, 20. Shit, you know what? I'm not sure if that's dynamic, but 20, that's the business. I'm going to go and save, because that's ammo that I need. Yeah, it's a shame that he's not doing another one. Ooh. Oh, no. Nah, they're going to follow me, aren't they? Nah, there's no save point between here and the double Garrador, so that's the next big fight. So, yeah, I'm going to have to call it there. Oh, that's unfortunate. I really wanted to carry on, but I've not got it in me to do that as well. Yeah, I noticed in that Chapter 1 video he did, that one where he breaks the torch for a UT. That's one of, like, even though that gives you the high score in Chapter 1, that really cripples the opening of Chapter 2. So I don't think it's ever really worth the trade-off. There is a save point on the bridge. Oh yeah, hang on. Can I just jump back in? Yeah, you're right, there is, isn't there? Alright, we'll have a couple of goes. I'll be watching that playthrough like a hawk for splicers. Yeah, I mean, that channel's where they all are, isn't it? Although, thinking about it, I can't think of anything that Sigma has that makes it harder to do no damage. Except Chapter 1, obviously. Like, the tanks, you have on the tanks, you have the in-air bow, which is, like, kind of easier. That was close. Fucking hell. Kind of an old play. Yeah, it is, actually. I completely forgot that there's a typewriter on the bridge. Maybe they gave it you, like, precisely because of the double Garrador encounter. The hardest thing about that, I think, is when the second helmet guys spawn. That's going to be really annoying. But I think as long as I'm ridiculously patient, I think that room's going to be okay. It's just going to take a while to do. Alright, please give me handgun ammo again. That would be great. No, thank you. Okay, I should be alright now. Yep. Alright, cool. Right, I need to not get shot by these crossbow bastards either. I remember because my first professional run ever on the GameCube, I'm still stuck there facing three shields. Oh yeah, the three shield guys. Oh man, that's rough. We are going to knife the piss out of them. Can you jump down here first and grab all the good shit? Because if you can, that would be splendid. Because there's dudes down here when you come back down. This is a hand grenade, isn't it? Yeah, damn it. I can't pick up anything. Is this handgun ammo? Or is this money? Money, okay. Oh, there's sod all down here. So, I can do... You know, if you go through the bridge, if you get through the bridge and then come back... No, no, can you come back out of the Garrador fight? I don't think you can you? I can't remember. But I know there's some ammo further up. Good shout. There is a herb as well, isn't there? I gotta say, this really makes me want to play Resident Evil, that Resident Evil 2 remake. All this time with Leon. My old friend. Here we are. Only 10. Oh, and I got 20 out of that, didn't I? Okay, so I mean, that's 50 rounds right there. Like, that's something that I have been overlooking a lot. Like, when I'm playing, it never seems like I've been... It never seems like the game's giving me all that much ammo. But then when I go back and watch, it's always surprising, like, just how much ammo I've been given in the game. So hopefully that night room didn't take as much as I thought. Because it's just Salazar. Salazar's the main thing I'm worried about. Because if I get to Salazar with just not enough ammo... It really sucks. I'm just gonna have to use that, really, aren't I? And here it is. Right. So the most annoying thing here is not getting shot when you drop down. All right, let's reload. I'll just watch the tape back on this, actually. Oh wow. Okay. It's this side, isn't it? He's on this side. Ooh, okay. We'll take that. Ooh. Move, you fucker. Don't shoot me in the back. Okay, that went better than I thought. Okay, can I get through here without getting my head cut off? That's the question. Fuck. Ah, damn it. That's, Ooh, you just killed people. Shit. Maybe I could kick the first guy into the crossbow guy. Because it's those two scythe guys are like a bitch. Yeah, well, that's one of the things on my shortlist, Jezident, because now I can stream my PS3. I have RE1, 2, and 3 on my PS3. Oh, man, I didn't get shot on that run either. Yeah, and that's been on my list of things to do for ages, is stream those. I love me some old school RE. Ooh. No. How dare you? I didn't even think of shooting. Don't shoot me, 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 don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Alright. I'll take that. I've had the first guy climb the ladder up. Oh man, that sucks. Alright, so. Fuck. The fucking bomb was there as well. There's no health, like, around this area, is there? Well, oh no, there's a green herb in the Garrador room. But I really want to save that for that fight. No, I'm gonna, yeah, I don't take that shit. I was over at the checkpoint on it. Alright, we will tackle this on the next stream. No, I didn't actually, Justin. I keep meaning to track those down on the Wii, because I do have a Wii, so I would like to play those, because I pretty much play anything that's got Resident Evil written on it. Even Operation Raccoon City. And that game is bad. Oh, man. Anyway, that is going to do it for tonight, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope it was somewhat enjoyable. I know, like, I think 50% of that stream was the goddamn night room. But it was conquered. It was done. The night room was defeated. With no help from Ashley, of course. But I will catch you guys next time. It should be Thursday. I've got quite a lot of Sigma stuff to do Tuesday and Wednesday, but hopefully I might be able to get a sneaky stream in Tuesday or Wednesday night. So I'll catch you guys then. Take care.